everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 25 of my Sims 4 vampire series. This family has plenty of money, and there's more coming in because of Ella's artwork. So today, or tonight, I should say, she is going to hire a butler.
Bin Faheb, Bula Shaka, Abimi, Shalbo Barleen, Shaima Kabij. Huh? Shermie?
So the butler will be coming, and I'm hoping that it's the butler that I created. If you want to create your own employees, the best thing to do is to clear out your unplayed households and put a sim in there who you would like to be your employee. It takes a few minutes, but most of the time it works. I did that for my Dine Out series. I created the chef and the hostess and the waitress. The easiest way to do that is to create a sim, then put your sim on a piece of land, and evict that sim once all of the other unplayed households have been deleted or cleaned out. Ella moved up in rank as a vampire. She's now a master vampire. I actually thought that master vampire was the highest level of vampire, but it's not. The highest level is grandmaster. Ella now has 7 power points. She got them by feeding when she was very thirsty and dark meditation. Again, anything in blue she already has. Let's pick a I'm going to pick a power for her. I don't want her to have this emotional power or supernatural speed, which I have to show off later in the episode. I gave Andrew the supernatural speed but it didn't kick in until after I finished recording. Some of the powers take a few extra seconds to kick in. Because when I tried to get him, the option was there. And I said, run vampirically or something like that. Or vampiric run. And I was disappointed at the speed. And it didn't look normal because I saw other Sims vampires that were a lot faster. And then as soon as I finished recording the previous episode, I had him run, and he did run the way a vampire sim is supposed to run. Sun resistance, which means that the sun rays are not gonna hurt her at all. I'm gonna have her go with odorless. She took her last shower a few moments ago, and her weakness is going to be that she can only sleep in a coffin. And she has 2 vampire points left. Now, Sadie and Andrew were just married, so they're feeling pretty good right now. I believe that Sadie is a good sim. Let me just check her simology. Yes, she's a music lover, she's romantic, she's good, and she's gregarious. So I don't think that she will woohoo in the coffin, but I'm going to try it and see what happens. She's not supposed to be able to, because she's a good sim. So I'm clicking on the expensive coffin, and it says woohoo with 5 for baby. With or sleep. Now what I realized about 2 weeks ago is that human sims can sleep in coffins. What's this?
I'm a
Neebs, Ultra,
Binfahab,
Bashar, Clark.
Uh-huh. Ooh,
We'll just say that he convinced her to go in there, but she's gonna have a phobia of it. That's why she won't. She's not gonna leave him in that. If there was ever any doubt that she is still human, when she exited the coffin, there was different music. So Sadie is gonna come upstairs. Sorry about that, guys. And she is going to eat something. She's grabbing a serving of pancakes. She also has the herbalism skill. I believe I forgot to mention that. Oh no, it's not the butler that I created.
Kapuna.
This is an elder. I'm so disappointed. I'm gonna give him a cheerful introduction. Then I'm gonna fire him and see what happens. It took a little while for this to work in Dine Out, too. Butler, assigned task, management. I never played with the butlers before. Responsibilities. Management. She's going to fire him.
Jasipa Paniru. Bruhana Deloba. Hootapai Florid Abiyabdoinim.
Yes.
Ah, so.
Get out of the house. She's not happy with you.
Oh, Ganji. Yeah,
this is hard. Hire a service.
Marble? Narshaya?
Sadie's going to use the restroom, and she is going to sing in the shower. And while he's waiting for his wife, Andrew will play some chess.
Vinaya.
Ho, ho, ho! What a Nuba.
Gonna declare eternal love.
Fit in a mug.
Offer her a rose.
Mm. Oh.
Barobe Fina.
Go. Favaru. Sarpava Yonis. Una burr.
Kiss her.
Oh, second A.
Das.
Mm. Luna Pisella.
No. Torbo, Demaza, Fubim, Skuma.
And they are going to go upstairs. Thank you.
Fizzy.
Oh, Galpa for Teb. Benopa Campe. Bin for her Timfy Bissy.
So he's feeling insecure.
Is she Roy?
So can he share his insecurities? Yes. That's perfect.
Rawr. Galipo. Oh.
Pifatal Bavangi. Thimba Yanifab. Retinu. Oh. Ah, Neebs.
Yidrazolaba.
Chimray. Gorch Variki Wixona. Imphana Seraphi. Kalu Pizoi Brabani.
Oh, yeah.
And the butler is here. We can see that because we can assign the butler to his bed.
Rar.
Parsifae.
This house has an extra room, so the bed is no problem. There's plenty of space for it, but the bed is not purchased yet.
Froben. Skumaplandi. Sweat gay. Jabby zabby.
Oh.
Oh, Mumazag. Hello, Sagu.
Oh.
Teasy, teasy. What the? Humble Steve, Steve. Naba Boy. Tiranga. Jaffy Zabby. Wabarani. Sibi Wabarani.
He's very focused.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't have planned that better. And she's tired. But very flirty. One of his weaknesses now is the insatiable thirst. He gets thirsty a lot more often. Now he's going to ask her permission to drink.
Cleavar Zambo?
I love this interaction.
Oh, Adams.
Lenarg? Oh, Imbo.
Oh, she wasn't happy about that. All right, well, for now, he does have plasma packs in his inventory, so he'll drink one, and he'll drink another.
Bartim Koenig. Walks a slang.
Brash you.
Yumba Wargo?
Yeah.
Abba Bway.
Oh.
Hello, Sagu. Ubate.
Oh.
Jiranga.
Slurba.
Slufa. Dizzy, dizzy. Warba, kid.
I think it's cute that he could sleep with her in the bed. That's why I didn't want to give him the weakness that he could only sleep in the coffin. Now I wanted to check on Ella and see what she's doing. Where is his butler? No, it's still not the right butler. We'll just say that she's very picky and she's going to fire the butler. They have enough food.
Goblet Sharky.
They could be a little picky.
Oh.
Oh, we'll take whatever she made.
The Brusa?
Bala.
Okay. And now,
Zibora? Yeah.
She will...
You dump,
fire her. She made Rack a Lamb, so it wasn't a total waste. Sadie could eat that. Put away. And I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please stay tuned to my channel for the series and other series. I'm getting very excited for the Cats and Dogs expansion pack. I will also be changing, I have a goal to at some point change my thumbnails. I don't know exactly when that's going to happen, but it's something that I've been wanting to do for a long while now. Be happy, everyone.